So my role as a nun is Sister Condren, or the girls call her Sister Condom. And she's their teacher and in charge of the choir. So the six girls are in the choir and they're brilliant singers, and we go on this competition to Edinburgh. And it just doesn't go quite to plan, and my poor character ends up so harassed and stressed and angry. But actually filming it, we laughed and we laughed and we laughed, and the girls are just amazing. I can't wait. I've not seen the film yet, so I'm really excited to see their the kind of frisson that was between them all when we were filming. They had such a beautiful connection. And yeah, I'm just dead excited for them. Just kind of showed you that no matter what kind of decade you grow up in, it's always the same issues that we have, trying to find ourselves, trying to see where to put yourself, wanting to go for what you want, but being scared. And I think the girls just encompass that really well. There's some gorgeous little tender moments and emotional moments. And I'm really looking forward to seeing how it all fits together. Michael's a dream. He's the most generous, open director who would be really up for you trying things, but he also knew what he wanted, so he kept you right. And again, he was so much fun. And he had to wrangle the six women, and their energy together was big, you know, and we just all ended up falling in love with each other. It was a lovely, lovely shoot.